I'm Kirsten, and here's what's up at the 2016 Whisky Obsession Festival.
Better and better every year, to be honest with you. Turner has outdone himself this year. We have more whiskeys and a lot more American whiskeys, which I think is amazing.
And what's the name of this yummy cocktail you just made?
It's called the Pendennis cocktail, after where bourbon got used in the old-fashioned first in Louisville, Kentucky.
It's delicious. So that's what's up at the 2016 Whisky Obsession Festival. Be sure to get your tickets early next year, because this sucker sold 775 tickets this year. It gets better every year, and I